Hey guys, I've just got a new smartphone, Samsung A55, which came out recently along with a Smart View wallet case for this phone. The links will be down below. So I'm gonna give you a quick review and tell you what I think about this model after a week of use. This is the top version of this model, which has 8GB of RAM and 256GB of storage, and the phone is made in India. Inside you'll find the phone itself, a SIM ejector tool, a white USB cable, which gets really ugly after a while, and a manual. The phone feels a bit heavy, it has a big 6.6-inch display, a 5000mAh battery, the frame's made of aluminum, giving it that sleek premium vibe. Overall, the quality of finish and attention to detail is good as always. I'm not sure if I like the key island design, but I'm not gonna see it with the case on anyway, as well as this beautiful glass back. The phone feels thicker because of the frame's flat edges compared to the one with rounded ones, but they're almost the same. I wonder how it's gonna look in this wallet case. Oh yeah, well, let's make them thicker. 15mm. That's crazy. So we have a dual SIM tray here, but you can also use one SIM and a microSD card. Let's turn it on. The screen looks kind of washed out. This is Android 14, everything's very responsive and smooth. So off camera I'm gonna install all my favorite apps, adjust the phone to my liking, and then I'm gonna use it as my daily driver for a week. So I've been using this phone for a week now, and here's my conclusion. First of all, I didn't experience any glitches with apps or Android itself. Everything runs nice and smooth. The screen with a 120Hz refresh rate and 1000 nits brightness is very bright and sharp, but the colors are not saturated. You be the judge. No audio jack here, I don't care, have Samsung Buds 2 Pro and never had any connection or audio quality issues. The speakers here are pretty loud, even with some lows. Now on to battery life. With moderate texting, phone calls, video calls, watching YouTube, web browsing, listening to music and short camera use, the battery solidly lasts the whole day. By the evening I usually have about 40% battery left. I didn't notice any overheating, but I didn't play graphics intensive games. Finally, let's talk about the wallet case. The overall quality is good as always. For example, I've been using this one for 2 years and as you can see it still looks pretty good. I'm not a fan of the small window, which is basically a hole, so this part of the screen is not protected. You can see app notifications here, only the time. The clock style can be easily changed. Also, I don't like that the case isn't necessarily thick. I understand that the backside should be thick to protect the cameras, but they could have made the front panel thinner without all this bulk, just like on this one. But anyway, my main concern is the quality of the screen, which is not what I expected, so you decide if you like it or not. I'm gonna stick to my old one.